Shush. You idiot. Stay quiet. I'm on the run. Don't give me away. You're a fugitive too, eh? Yeah? Why else would you be here? It's got death written all over it. You want to climb down here? I can lend you a ladder. But, how much can you offer me? Why, yep. I'm trying to help you, you know. Have you no gratitude? Downright rude, really. I've got a soft heart, so... I let you off. This once. All right. It'll be just a moment. Go on ahead. I won't offer this deal twice. Oh, what is it? What do you need now? Huh? Psst. Have you heard? Well, apparently, there's this monster lady, right? Poison does wonders for her body. You know, health and beauty and that sort of stuff. And I thought only human women were so petty. That creature, she was human once, you know. Yeah. In fact, she was wed to the prince of that nearby castle. But her husband? He had feelings for another. The princess was desperate and sought eternal beauty, hoping that it would restore the prince's affection. You see what I mean? Before long, the princess's ire transformed her into a monster. Now, listen here. When do you think this all happened? Long ago, when this very land was called something else. We say Dranglik now, but countless kingdoms have risen and fallen on this very spot. And this won't be the last. Oh no. That damned hag just can't let her old flame go. She's going to get us all burnt. God almighty. I'm not going to die in this dump. God almighty. I'm not... Find it. All the best. Thank you.
went through a lot together. Take this as a token of our friendship. Don't be shy. They were meant for you. Well, we meet again. There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself.
Oh,